Welcome to the stream where we are probably going to be playing the finale of Jotun, I would imagine. I think it's going to be the finale anyway. I'm hoping that something is going to happen. I might need to go check my mom's computer just to see if it's working, because now I logged her in to my channel, and then like Vinny was streaming, but his stream didn't start. Like it had a play button, like it's not auto starting anymore. So I don't know if I hit play so that it would play, because I wanted to see what he was playing, obviously. It was Shovel Knight, but I'd never seen Shovel Knight like this at all. It was some weird card version thing of it, and I don't really know what it was. It was very strange. Did they fix this? Maybe they fixed it. Oh, damn. I was gonna say, oh my god, I think they fixed it. I think they got rid of the cheer or gift, but no, they didn't. What the hell's this thing? Channel points. Oh, right. Watch. Earn channel points, unlock rewards. Anyway, this time I think I should be ready and I should be able to play with the Steam controller, because I did my research with the Steam controller, and the reason why it can play basically any game with the Steam controller is because if it doesn't work, which it usually doesn't, let's be honest, unless the game has like its own, options place where you can build your controls, but Jotun doesn't have that. Jotun just has a place where it says, hey, these are your buttons, these are what they do, and that's it. You can't change your buttons, you can't change your layout, or anything like that. Or at least I don't think you can. I'm pretty sure you can't. So, the way that the Steam controller works is I found out that it needs the Steam overlay. I don't know why it needs a Steam overlay, but it just does. And so if you add the game as a non-Steam game, which is super easy to do. I mean, anybody that's made a shortcut before on your computer, you pretty much know how to do this. All you have to do is know where the executable is, and you put it in your Steam library, and then you launch it through Steam. So I'm playing Jotun through Steam, but it's still Epic Games version. But now the Steam controller should work just fine. It should emulate our controller perfectly. See, we had a problem with Lego Batman. Me and my girlfriend, we were playing it, and then we just couldn't get it to work. We got in the game, and the controller or the control stick just would not function at all, which was exactly what was kind of happening in Jotun that one time. And so, like I said, I did my research. I tried to figure out what was wrong with it, and that's what I came up with, was that that was the problem. So, give me one second here. So I guess if I want to see all the users that are in chat, I guess I just have to go to my channel to check it, because I can't check the pop-out anymore, which is dumb. But I guess that's just the way it is. Alright, so do that. It looks like my girlfriend probably fell asleep, and something must have happened with Vinny's stream down the line, and so her tablet probably shut off. It just happens. Hopefully we can get that fixed for her, because we never know what's gonna happen. Vinny's not always gonna be there, kind of thing. Is there any way that I can find my settings here? No. Port button. Yeah. Really hate the fact that they took out the stats window. Hello, Sasha. Welcome to the stream. I hate the fact that they took out the stats window, and I can't see the users in chat because the pop-up is below this dumb cheer or gift or sub now to be number one. And everybody would be like, well, stop complaining about it and talk to Twitch. Well, the problem with talking to Twitch is they take like half a year to get back to you. By the time they actually get back to me, they'll be like, oh, we fixed it. Like, yeah, thanks. Good, I'm glad you fixed it. It's pretty messed up. I mean, I can't believe they would overlook something like that. But anyway, hopefully this should work with the controller now, because I am launching Jotun through Steam. It's still the Epic version, but it's through Steam, so my Steam controller should work, because I should have the Steam overlay. That's all you need to make the Steam controller work, by the by. Boom. Let's see what happens. Hope for the best. Can I move this just a smidge? All right. And I took off the starting soon. Yes. Okay, good. Let's see what happens. All right. Controller on. Working so far. There's my Steam overlay. Come on, go away, please. I don't know if that's showing on stream. It's probably not. But I just want to make sure it goes away, because when we were playing Lego Batman with that overlay on that said you're now using this controller, it fucked up the game so badly. But once the overlay went away, the game was perfect. So, I just gotta be careful. Anyway, let's go ahead and continue. Oh, please, controller work. Please, controller work. See what happens. Oh my god, it works. Look at this. It's a thing of beauty. So, A is to roll. Shit. I'm just trying to get these controls down. So, X is your attack. Y is your big attack. B is to use your abilities, and the triggers switch your abilities. The bumpers also switch your abilities, and the grips are for attack and roll. Interesting. The trackpads do nothing. Trackpad buttons do nothing. And control stick button does nothing. This is pause, and this is nothing. Okay, so the select button is nothing either, or the back button, or whatever. Okay, so I like the fact that the dodge is right here. That's kind of cool. That's perhaps a little better than A, in my opinion. And then what was this? This is attack. I don't like that being attack. But nobody said I had to use it. So, let's go ahead and try this out, shall we? Let's see. So what have I done? I have not done this one. I'm not exactly sure where they want me to go. Let's find that out. I kind of want to go where it wants me to go. So let's go to the middle and let it zoom out and figure out. I think it's the one up top now. Oh boy, yeah, it's the one up top. Well, as far as I can tell, I'd say the one on the left looks a little bit more straightforward, but I could be wrong. You still there, Sasha? I like the fact that the triggers, you could just barely give them any pressure and they work. I almost wish that one of these grip buttons would cast your spell instead. But yeah, at least I figured out how to use this controller. This is awesome. I'm eternally grateful to that person that I found. It was on some Steam forum, I think. I just Googled it and oh my god, this looks dangerous.
Ekki sólar og mána.
Yggdrasil.
Verpum örlitlu ljósi á þennan stað.
What in the hell are these? Oh, they're crystals. I'm imagining those little zappers are probably gonna hurt you. Let's try and find out. Yep. Okay. All right. Good to know. Oh boy. Oh boy, this gets trickier than I thought. They're not just going in a row. They are connecting to each other. Cool. Okay, why did I do that? What was the point of that? It didn't seem to do anything. Map, please? I Guess I just go on. Alright. Or not? Oh, I get it. I see it now. The stars. The star in the background. The star constellation, whatever constellation that is, that's gotta be the clue. Do they want me to do like a jagged lightning thing? I mean, the only way you can do that is this. This. And this. Right? Hell yeah, look at that.
Alright.
It's Ratatosk. It's weird that they call him Ratatosk in here, but in Smite he's called Ratatosker. He has like two R's at the end of his name, and I don't know why. I can't find any lore where his name is spelled like that. Okay, what's the puzzle here? Let me in! Oh, this is so much better with a controller. So much better. What am I supposed to do? Are you not impressed? I don't know. Maybe I should come back to this later. Yep, there is another sky bridge over here. Or light bridge, whatever. Ah, another star puzzle, eh? Alright, I know how to do this now. Ooh, I see. Oh, that's a tricky one. Oh shit. Oh, I thought that was lightning coming for me. I'm like, oh shit, don't do that, please. It seems like I start up here. I'm thinking something like this looks right. And then this one. This one. This one. Ooh, almost got zapped there. And then this one. This one. And then maybe down here? Yeah, this one. Oh, shit. This one. Not this one, but this one down here, and then this one, right? Hell yeah!
Dvalin, næstminnsti hjörturinn, með horn sem borin af sjö stjörnum.
Oh, thanks. The light bridge is up there. Fantastic. Should have looked at the map, but it did seem to be the easiest thing to do it. From the top down. Those lightning's gonna try and kill me. Please don't. I'd appreciate it if you don't. Please. I'm gonna go up here. Although I wonder if there was something there. Give me a second. Oh, I think I'm right about here. Oh, wait. Watch this, watch. Oh, it doesn't work. Damn it. Never mind. I was wondering if my touchpad was gonna, or my trackpad was gonna move my mouse, but it doesn't. I think I'm right here. Not exactly sure if my mouse shows up on the stream or not. It may? But I don't have many viewers, so I don't really get much input, so I don't really know what's happening. Oh god. But every now and then this thing sends out charged lightning bolts that you need to dodge. Alright. Okay, so I'm thinking... Oh no, no I don't. No. I'm thinking we start up here. Start with this one, then this one. No, Not both of them. Just that one. Then this one. Then this one. Then this one? Wait. No. Wait, no, it could work. It could be this one too. Well, no, that wouldn't work. It's gotta be flat across. It's like... It's gotta be these two, right? This one, and that one, for sure. Wait, they don't even connect. Are they too far? Okay, well that one connects. And then this one. That's what I thought it was. But maybe not. Okay, wait. Perhaps it's actually this one at the bottom. That's more than likely right. And then that one there. Yep, because those connect, and that looks like that. Okay, perfect. So it means it's this one. What? Oh, okay.
Daun, minnst dich öfteren. Wer bestürt nun a Werke?
Okay, that works. Now I have two ways to go. I have no idea where I am. Oh, wait a minute. I bet I do know where I am. I bet if I go this way, this is going to end up being the rune. But I probably can't get it yet. Yeah, this is the rune. Oh, no, actually, this is a well. The hell? Where did this well come from? I thought this was supposed to be the rune. Can I walk in that darkness? I'm not sure. I would imagine I probably can't. Unless I shield myself, but I'd probably rather not do that. Yeah, I have no idea what this is, unless that's supposed to be that. If so, that means I'm so close to the altar. That could be it too. Ooh. Well, this is gonna be enjoyable. I guess I'll just kind of run around it. Should be fine. Nothing that says that I can't run around it, right? But I don't think you can turn it off. Pretty sure. And then up here I think is the altar. Oh, it's not the altar. Well, alrighty then. Were we there, the well? So, how did I go down to get to that well? I don't understand. This is confusing the hell out of me. Uh-oh. Oh, they're gonna be tricky with this one, aren't they? Yes, they are. They're not gonna scroll out for this one. That's fine. I can deal with non-scrolling out, too. Just go boom. Boom. And then a little bit of one over here. Actually, you can walk through the black clouds. Oh, you can? Oh, I never would have guessed. Well, thank you for letting me know. And then I think it's just this one and this one. It's just they look so dangerous. Yeah, see, that works. Yeah, fuck, trick me. Okay. What is up here, I wonder? That damn golden apple. Oh, there's the altar. So, what the hell? So then, what the hell is this swirly right here? What is this thing? I didn't see this. I found out by accident. You just need to dodge lightning bolts? Okay. I was like, if worse comes to worse, I could always just, heal. I could always just, you know, do something different. Oh, is this Thor again? Yeah, look at that. More Thor power, please! The strength of Mjolnir is bestowed upon me. But you already had it. Now you just have more of it. Okay. I'm fine with that. I don't understand what the swirly was. Am I missing something? On the map? Like, the map system sucks. I wish they would have done a mini-map instead. Because I'm at the altar, if I go down, that's where the swirly is, and I don't see anything there. Literally nothing. Unless, maybe that's supposed to be the well. But it shows it here. It shows there's a little swirly here. Unless I'm supposed to do something weird. Maybe it's the well? It could be the well. Then again, I haven't found the golden apple either. I have a bad feeling that they want me to do something really dumb for the golden apple. Like, mess one of these puzzles up in a weird way that I don't know what I'm doing. But I could be wrong. There's the rune! I see you, my dear friend. Oh, the golden apple! Holy shit. Okay. Never mind. I think I found it. Ah! Oh, are you sure about that? I think the black clouds do hurt you. Damn it. You've led me wrong, Sasha. But that's okay, I can shield myself. Or not, apparently. Even the shield doesn't work. The lightning hurts you? Yeah, but there's lightning everywhere. This lightning, yes, but the other lightning is kind of everywhere. You watch, see? But I can get through it! Ooh, phew. Well, at least I got the golden apple. Okay, well that was not super fun. Because this lightning is freaking random.
Jesus!
Ooh. Where's that damn rune? I've seen it. Does that mean it's over here? Is there only one way to get to the rune? I mean, it doesn't even have a bridge on here. And what was that door? Okay, there's a bridge here. Oh, this is probably the way to get to the rune. Oh, I need more constellations. I see. They are probably this direction. They're not gonna be this direction at all. There's no other bridge here. Isn't this where I started? Yeah, this is where I started. Unless there was... Oh, nope, nope. That's just gonna be the beginning again. Huh. So... How do I get there? Unless... Maybe this will open if I hit these ones that I've already changed? I mean, that doesn't seem to make any sense. Nope. I figured it didn't make any sense. Maybe there was a light bridge off the well that I missed? Yep, you just have to go all the way around. Yeah, but all the way around where? I don't see any other light bridges. I swear I've been everywhere. Haven't I? Because there's a light bridge here. This will take me back up to the place where I just got the golden apple. Which I'm guessing... Yep. There's the golden apple. Okay, so... Crap? I mean, I saw the rune. It's right over here. I just barely saw it. I'm gonna try and go to where the well is, thinking maybe that's the way I'm supposed to go. Maybe I didn't look enough. Because this is where the well is. Which, it might not be a bad idea to actually activate the well, but I think I'll wait. Oh, there is another bridge here. Okay. There's also a dark, cloudy spot. And you show me more. No? Not anymore? I have to go through the clouds. Want to. I don't. Yay. Oh, jeez. Okay, so what am I supposed to do here? Oh my god, this one's big, big, big. Ah, Jesus! Giant lightnings. I don't like it. The giant lightning bolts. Ah, jeez. Crap. Hey, I'm trying to think here. Jeez. I think I need this one and this one, I think. Ah, jeez. And then, oh god, this one here. And then, oh jeez. Oh, stupid lightnings everywhere. This one. And, oh god, I think I just got struck. Yes, I did. Ouch. That's not super fun. How am I supposed to stop myself from getting struck? This one. I think. Oh jeez. Oh god. No. This one. This is terrible. Yep, that's working, I think. This one, I think. And then this one, and this one. Yes. Oh, good. Good. I surrounded myself. That's really smart. Okay. Got that one, got that one. Then I need to go up to... Shit. This one. That one, I think. Seems like it might... Wah! This one? And then this one, and this one, and wait, that didn't work. You're not supposed to be doing that. Wait, those don't connect? Are you freaking serious that doesn't connect? How does that not connect? Wait, this? Jesus! Run. Oh god, please. No. Now it connects, what the hell? Oh, there we go. Oh jeez. God, no. Here. Shit! Okay, I think I got it. This one. And this one, right? And that's it? Hooray!
Durathror, stærsti hjörturinn, með horn sem borin af átta stjörnum.
Okay. Good. Oh shit. I can't even get through this. Can't even go around. Good. Ow! Shit! So unfair. Oh, apparently you can turn it off, but I'll just leave it on. Looks cooler. Why? Why? Ow. Nothing here. Nothing here. Get out of my way. Thank you. Stupid. Heal up. Oh, there's another bridge over here. Okay. I don't know where this is going, but this is probably where I need to go. Yep, this is not done. Another angry cloud. That's fantastic. More lightning bolts. That's even more fantastic. Good. Oh, good. Good. This looks like it's gonna be fun. Oh god. Ouch. Dammit. Such an asshole lightning bolt. Can't even tell where it's striking. I think. Oh, but you can, if you pay attention to the shadow, but who can pay attention to the shadow when you're trying to freaking fix the puzzle? I mean, I think I gotta start here, get both of those going. Well, jeez, okay. And then this one, and that one. Yeah, okay, I think. And then this one, shit. Damn it. I'm gonna die by these dumb lightning bolts. They're ridiculous. Okay, that one. Yes. No. Yeah, that looks right. And then, wait. No. This one. Yes. No. I was trying to roll through that. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. This one goes there. I may have to spend a life here for sure. Oh Jesus! Ow! Fuck! God, that lightning bolt just doesn't give you any time. I mean, I guess you have to start up here, too. Because that goes there, that goes there, this goes here. And then, most definitely down here. And then, oh god, here. And then here, I believe. Looks about right. That's what, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ah! Jesus. And then here, maybe? Is that right? That looks maybe about right. Then, oh shit. Then I have to go back over here, and I guess it's this one next? And then probably that one. Oh, jeez. And then this one. And shit, I'm almost dead. Maybe that looks right? Looks pretty close. Oh god, I've almost got it! Shit. These two. And then this one. I should be home free, I think. Yeah, there we go. Jesus, that was close. Ooh. Yes! I did it.
Nætur himinn, skýðlogar af bjarma helgra stjarna.
This is gonna take me to the relic, I think. Maybe? Relic?
Á himninum, elta börn loka, úlfarnir skoll og hati, sólina og mánan linnulaust.
Hmm. And I still have the well too, so I can go get it. And I'll go the less dangerous way, of course.
Þú hefur fundið rúnina á norðurhimninum. Haltu áfram að kanna svæðið eða snúðu aftur í Ginnungagap.
I think I'm going to continue exploring for a bit, because I'm going to go activate that well. Because going back to Ginnungagap, or however you say it, it doesn't heal you. The only thing that heals you is these wells. Come on. Sometimes the camera just takes forever to zoom out. What? Aha! Dodge right through lightning. Hell yeah. And it should be like right here, I think? Yeah, there it is. This should go right to the well. I can't really do anything. I can't, like, heal myself because I've already used it all. So, and I mean, he heals me anyway, so it's all good. Hello, well. Bam. Thank you very much. Appreciate it, buddy. Now I'm gonna do this. Is that my chair? And I'm gonna return to whatever that is. Ginnungagap, or something like that. Ginnungagap. Ginnungagap, or something like that. Gagap. Alright, so I managed to get everything there. As you can see, everything's highlighted. Or everything's lit up, so I got everything there. Wait a minute, there's no swirlies on this. Can you not see the swirlies at first? I thought you could. Well, maybe you can't. Huh. Well, I guess that makes sense. I think you get to see the swirlies when you beat the person. This one looks kinda crazy. In fact, this one looks a lot like that other tree level. Well, do it. At least I got plenty of energy. Or health, I mean. It's interesting. I like the fact that the game is kind of puzzly in a way, but then it has, like, epic boss fights.
Hversu stór fuglinn sem situr í krónu Yggdrasils?
Uh-oh. Hey! Die, dandelions! Oh, I guess you can't kill them. Kinda cool that you can interact with them, though. I think that's pretty cool. Maybe there's gonna be something to it, I'm not sure. So we start down at the bottom. I don't know what these things are. I guess we'll just have to go over there and see. These weird little totem-y things? I don't know what they are. Maybe these things? Mushrooms? Get out of my way, mushrooms. Never mind. Doesn't work. Mushrooms are walls. Good to know. What are those totem things on the map? Find out. These are just a bunch of leaves. I would be very afraid to be walking on leaves like this. Oh, I bet it's this thing. Oh. Oh. Hello. Whoa! that's gotta be it. That's about where I am. Must just be branches that you have to cut down to make a path. And if you don't cut down, I guess you don't have a path?
Á milli augna hans situr haukurinn veðurfölnir.
Creepy, that bird has another bird on its face. That would be very annoying, I would imagine. Another one there. More freaking mushrooms, okay. More freaking mushrooms, alright. Is it possible to chop these down just by hitting normally? Yep, it is. You just have to hit a bunch of times. Okay. Good to know, just in case. Just in case I'm chased by something. Alright, so this should go, like, way up. Well, apparently it would, but there's mushrooms. There's freaking always mushrooms. Always mushrooms. Everywhere. Head this direction. Gotta be the right way, I imagine. Oh! Please! No! Jeez, that was horrifying. It probably could have got me too, but it kind of missed. But so you're gonna be like Jormungandr, aren't you? Where the hell am I now? Am I at the back at the beginning? No, I don't think so. No, I know where I am. Huh? The hell? It's Veratusk! Endilingu,
Veratatoskur orð veðurfölnis, nýður til ormsins nýðhögs.
Ah, Nýðhög, I remember him too. Hi, Veratusk. Wait, is that... That does count as a swirly. I thought it might. I don't know what those things are. I just call them swirlies because they're swirly. Oh, I wonder if I'm supposed to go this way? Wasn't there like another branch that goes way up here? Because I believe I'm in Yggdrasil now. Well, maybe not. I think this is Yggdrasil though. If that's even how you say it. Something tells me I'm not going the right way. Or maybe that branch is just not accessible. But I thought maybe you could go all the way up to the right, since I went all the way up to the left, but maybe not. See much else to do, so let's head across this bridge here. Bird? Maybe these distract the bird or something? I don't know, I mean they gotta be there for a reason. Not just aesthetics, I would think. Something's gonna happen. You gonna see Ratatosk again? Maybe? Oh, there's a hole. Do I need to go to that hole? I wonder. If so, I can probably definitely manage that. This way. Nice. This way. I just love hitting those things. It just feels satisfying. Oh. Wish they'd give you an ability that was the ability to charge your power slice or whatever it's called, power hit, faster. That would be nice. Ah, well. Alright. Well, I don't need it now, but thank you for letting me know about it. I would much rather not hit it right now, although I'm guessing... Shit, I have no idea where I am. I don't know. Can I go this way? Yes. Is there also a way this way? Yes, there is. Well, then there's a way... down, and there's a way... Oh, I think I know where I am. Yeah, I think I know where I am. In fact, I think this is gonna lead to the hole. I believe. Because now I'm on this branch. Oh, wait a minute. Freaking dead end. Really? I can't go this way? Oh, wait, I can go this way. Huh. Well, I'll be damned. Dead end too? This is gonna lead to the hole, right? There's a branch here too. Bam! Oh, it's gonna do it. It's gonna be right here. And it's probably gonna be like a little swirly thing. It'll be right here. There it is. This is the hole. Maybe it's Ratatosker's home. I mean, Ratatosk. Maybe. Oh no, maybe this is Nidhogg. I saw an N carved in it. This is where Nidhogg lives. But it's where the apple is. Thank you. Appreciate it. Alright, so now I definitely know where I am. Yeah, so that well is right here. Oh, shit. Right here. This has to be the well right here. So I was so close to the altar. Kind of wondering what this altar's gonna give. And I should have gone to this place first. This place is way less dangerous. Well, so far. Seems like famous last words. I should really not say that, because then the game's gonna be like, oh, you say it's not dangerous, right? Let us show you dangerous. So far, all I've had to worry about was that one bird sighting. It wasn't too bad. And they've already prepared me for that with the Jormungandr thing. Never mind, not going that way because there's mushrooms. Back up to the well. And of course I'm not going to use the well because I don't need it. Yeah, this is the well. So, that means there's a branch up this way too, and I'm not sure if I've gone this way. Oh, never mind, there's mushrooms. That solves it. Sorry, well, dude. Momir or Moomir, or whatever your name is. Mirmir, Mimir, I don't know. Bird feathers. Bird feathers. Little bird with another bird on top of its head. Oh, please, don't attack me. I'm sorry, I stepped on your feathers. I will leave. Here. Be blinded. Wait. Where am I going now? This looks like it's probably just going to go to a dead end. And I don't... Wait. I have a feeling that this bridge up here leads to the altar. Because this way was mushrooms, right? Yeah, mushrooms, but the altar's supposed to be this direction. So it's gotta be this bridge here. Bam! Alright. Check it out, see if I'm correct. Oh! Mushrooms! Oh! Well, damn it. Okay. So, Oh, yet there's another bridge over there. You see it? It looks like it's already broken, though. Ah, so you come around. Okay. I was a little worried. I was like, how's it gonna work? I can't get that bridge if I can't get over there. But it's already, destroyed. So we're good. Is there nothing here? Yeah, I think it's just a dead end. Dead end. Dead end. Okay, good. Just making sure. Ah! Oh no. Please! Ow, I got hit. I actually got hit that time. That's not great. That's a lot of damage, too. So let's see here. Why is there a bridge here? Okay, that must be that one. That must be this one. And then there's mushrooms. Okay, so I'll just hit both of these down, that's fine. What are you... Don't be so mad at me. I'm just building bridges like I'm supposed to. Ah! You don't care, do you? You don't really care. Where does this go to? Ooh, the bird nest. Here. No?
No!
Ooh, that was close. Too close. Boy, okay. So, why am I here? Oh, this must be the way to get to the altar. Right? No? Hey? Jeez, that was close again. Okay, I guess that was not the way to get to the altar. What the hell? Maybe it becomes the relic later? Or rune, or whatever. I think it's called runes instead of relics. I don't know why I call them relics. Oh no, please. Please! Ooh, you missed. Bam! So that is... that one? That was kind of weird. Yeah, I guess it is that one. Okay. So there's a bridge here, which I definitely have to take. Jeez. Oh, you got me, damn it. Alright, I'll heal up. It's okay, there's always a well, so... I mean, if I'm gonna take a little bit of damage, it's not the end of the world. I suppose I could try and shield it. Where in the hell am I going? Oh no, the rune is up there. Huh. So if I keep going this way, I should reach the rune, I think. Ha, you missed. Oh yeah, that's just a branch, okay. And that dead-end branch is right there. Okay, I know exactly where I am then. I guess this wasn't as hard to figure out as I thought. It looked very difficult to figure out. No! Stupid bird! You are pissing me off. Okay, so that bridge leads to the rune, I believe. Since I'm here, I might as well just grab it. Because this bird is kind of pissing me off. Rune time! Pop! Oh wow. Popped all the dandelions too, that's cool.
Þú hefur fundið báðar rúnir Hags, storm jötunsins sem ræður yfir skýjunum. Haltu áfram að kanna svæðið eða snúðu aftur í ginnunga gap.
Hagalas, huh? Or however you say that. Oh, I know that one all too well too. That's also in the Binding of Isaac. The Rune of Destruction, or Chaos, or something like that. Oh, jeez, not again, you son of a bitch! Piece of shit, damn it. Forgot I wasn't on healing again. Okay, where does this lead to? This leads to the altar, I believe. It's gonna be mushrooms. Down here is gonna be a branch, and then it's gonna lead to that bridge that's already across. Yep. It's a good thing it's already across, because if it wasn't, what happens if I hit this? Nothing happened. Okay. You piece of shit. In the world is this thing always getting me? Here's the altar. Wait, doesn't the altar do the thing? Yes. Altar, I believe, gives you stuff. What is this? Oh, is this extra healing? Hell yeah. Please be extra healing. Yes! Extra healing.
Mér hlotnast heilun goðanna. Hilsi þér Frigg, drottning Ásgarðs, geðja fæðingar og visku.
Awesome. Okay, so I got that. I'm gonna head back down to the well. Because maybe there's a shortcut? Wait, is there a shortcut? Maybe? Seems like there's a branch that's there for no reason. If there isn't a shortcut. Ha! You missed, bitch. No, it's not a shortcut. Well, what in the hell? Are you literally gonna make me go all the way around? Pain in the dick. No, it's probably easier than starting over from the beginning. Could always just speed it up a bit. Let's do it! Boom, 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 boom! You can't catch me, cause I'm super fast. And I'm not super fast anymore. Am I even going the right way? Oh yeah, because that way was the way to the rune. Down here, I believe. Nope, that's not the right way. Hold on, hold on, hold on. This is not the right way? I'm just missing a branch or something. This is not the right way. Okay. Ah, sped up again. Goodbye. Okay, that's just a dead end. Is it this way? And that speed burst really doesn't help much. No, this just leads me back this way. What in the hell? Oh, okay, I know what I did wrong. Ha! Wish this bird would stop appearing. That would be nice. I'm supposed to go this way. Yeah. I'm leaving Yggdrasil! Leave me alone! Dumb bird. Okay. So now I'm down here, which is where I want to be. Now I just need to keep heading east, and I should reach the well here soon, or soon enough. This the right way? No, this is the bird's nest, which it never did anything. I'm kind of shocked that it never did anything, because I thought that this would be a swirly for sure. Shouldn't it be? Yeah, I know. You don't like me getting near your nest, I know. Well, I don't know, it doesn't seem to do anything. Maybe it's just supposed to be a dead end. And if so, it's a very good dead end. Ouch. At least I'm almost at the well. The well should be just this way. It's down here, should be the well. There it is, I hear it. Hello, dude, did I forget your name? Maybe you can tell me your name again? He tells me his name every time. It's Mimir, right? Yeah, Mimir. That's right. Well, thanks, dude. I appreciate it. See ya. Time for a boss fight. So we have 3 heals and 3 Thor buff, power slash buffs, I guess. Okay, so I got that, this. And like I said, right there. Oh, yeah, right there is the nest, I think. Right where I did that power slam is the nest. And for some reason, it just doesn't do anything. Very strange. Alright, dude. Time for me to take on the boss. He must be at the top. Yep, there he is. Well, let's do it. Don't expect me to not die, because I probably will die, because I don't really know what I'm doing. Gotta learn the patterns and everything. Game feels kind of like Dark Souls when it comes to the bosses and stuff, but not as unforgiving as Dark Souls, because Dark Souls is ridiculous. I mean, I've seen people play it, and like, if you get hit, like, you lose like 75% of your health. It's just ridiculous. It's just too hard for hard's sake, basically. just it's too hard just to be too hard. Kind of like the way they made the Binding of Isaac now. It's just too hard to even be fun anymore. Mimir, I never need you, I'm sorry. I guess maybe I could use you afterward? I don't know. I like this place, the aesthetics are beautiful. Okay, well I'm not liking that. What is this? Hey dude. Oh dude, you are cut in half, my friend. Oh, looks like my job is already done. I have no idea what to do. You want me to just slash you? Are you sleeping? Is this the way you sleep? Seem to have already bigger problems. Boom! Yeah, that hurts, doesn't it? Oh, yeah. Awake now. Oh boy. Or is it another chick? A very ugly chick? Very ugly. Please no. The fuck? Jeez. Lightnings. The lightnings are real. They're for real. Mm-mm. Miss. Gonna miss. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Ja. Oh god, the lightnings. There's something. Ooh. Ja. Okay. Nope. No, 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 no. Alright. Well, so far, your attacks are, like, super easy to dodge. So far. Sure, it's gonna get worse. Oh my god, these stupid lightnings. Got, like, the worst part of this boss fight so far. Freaking everywhere. Nope. Mm-mm. Aha. Original Majua! The fuck? Oh, I think it worked, at least. Subaija! Oh, Jesus, what the hell? Well, that wasn't fair. Unfair. Wait, I wonder if I can kill her little towers. Can I kill these towers? I'm noticing this tower's on. Can I kill it? Maybe? Maybe not. I don't know. Chopper! Oh, jeez. Die, stupid tower! Oh, shit. Lightning strikes are real! Run! Run! Heal! Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's not good. Okay, so I'm still not sure about those lightning towers. Still not sure if you can actually stop them. So I feel like this is gonna not help at all. I think. Probably. This one helps because it does some damage. This one helps because it heals. And this one helps because it shields. Other than that, I mean, I guess this could help for speed. But you really don't get that much of a speed boost. Like, I feel like the speed boost is very, very pathetic. It's incredibly sad how bad the speed boost is. Wake up! Looks like a dude. Sounds like a dude. And then sounds like it might be a chick? I'm not sure. No? What do you think you're doing? Ooh. I'm just trimming your toenails. Came to me for a manicure. Here you go. You'll get the best manicure I can give you, okay? I mean, pedicure. My bad. Manicure's hands. I cannot reach your hands. I'm sorry. Somebody else is gonna have to do that for you. Oh, Jesus. Not again. Not with the lightning again. Why? Why? How many lightnings are you gonna do? Okay, I'm done. Good. Oh, no, no. BAM! Nice. No, you stupid bitch. No, no. No, no. No, no, no. Ooh. Okay. It's fine. Not too bad. That is shitty. I hate these dumb lightnings. They're the worst. That's fine. Here, I'll take a little slice. Ow! That was a bad idea. Okay. God damn it. What stupid lightnings are you gonna do? I mean, at least the little lightnings don't do a ton of damage. Still very freaking annoying. Oh my god, why do you have to disappear right when I turn on Thor's thing? Stupid asshole. Boom. And I missed. Bam. Okay. Damn it. Oh shit. God, I fucking hate that stupid lightning. You have failed to impress the gods. Really? You think so? Well, gee, I wonder why the fucking lightning is, like, impossible to fucking dodge. That's not my fault. That's on the developers. That's not me. I didn't make the lightning impossible to dodge. I also am not 100% sure if you can even turn off these little towers. I feel like you probably can. And I feel like she is turning them on when she strikes them, and you can probably turn them off, but I have absolutely no idea if that's true or not. If it is true, I mean, maybe things could be easier? Please, strike that, thank you. And then I want to see if I can turn it off. Really? Can it be turned off? I'm just gonna strike it as much as I can, just see if I can turn it off! Fuck. You can't turn them off. Isn't that wonderful? What happens if you turn them all on? Does she get, like, super struck or something? Hey, bitch. Pass this direction. Turn that on. See what happens. Maybe you'll strike yourself with a giant bolt of lightning. Holy shit, it worked! Oh my god, I had no idea. Hmm. That's the trick to the fight. Cool. No. Please, dear god, no, no, no. Just keep running, just keep running. Well, this makes the fight so much easier. Fuck. But so much easier, indeed. Because now, when these things get all turned off, there's no more lightning to dodge. Come on, strike over here. Hi, I'm a little mouse running around. Don't know what to do. There you go. Time I'm gonna turn on Thor's hammer. Mjolnir. Hello, come on. Over here. No! Shit, you're not supposed to do that. Ah! I didn't give you permission to do that. Ah. Shit. What the hell? Oh, you struck it, didn't you? Oh, you're so dumb. Oh, shit. Ah, but I still hit ya. Heh heh. Dumb bitch. Run! Ooh-cha! Bam! I hit you again, and you just struck that. Okay, come on over here. Come on. Come on. You want to do your big lightning bolts? Yeah, go for it. Good. Oh, shit. Damn it. Jesus! God, that thing strikes a little fast sometimes. Jeez. Could you strike a little bit slower? You want to do that big lightning bolt right here again? No, 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 come on. Into the middle? Yeah, hell yeah. Do it. Do it! Aha! What a failure. Yes. Come on. Boom! Look at that damage! It's real. Oh. Jesus, what is this? Oh, what in the hell is this fresh hell? Jesus! Hey, you, would you, like, not do that? Hey, I slashed you. You want to strike this one? Come on. Yeah, you know you want to, right? Oh, double strike it? Well, I mean, that's kind of pointless. What the hell? What are you doing down for? Boom! There we go. Come on over here. It'll be fun. It'll be good times. Trust me. Oh, shit. No, not the lightnings. Not the strikey lightnings. I don't like it. What the hell? How does that keep happening? Ouch. Don't know how it keeps happening, but I'm okay with it. The other one's just gonna get up, that's fine. I have no problem with that. Maybe it's a fake one.
Oh shit!
Ooh! It's painful.
Ooh. Oh!
Roll. Okay, good. Struck that one. Good. Come on. Come on over here. Yeah, strike me with your lightning. Thank you. Okay. One more. Come on. Oh, jeez.
Oh, God.
Come on. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit.
That hurt. Oh, God. No.
Bam. Punch him.
Maybe they both have the same life points shared or something?
Ooh!
Because they both seem to be taking damage and adding damage. Jesus. Did you just strike yourself? What is wrong with you? Why would you do that? Oh, that's pretty funny. They did do that, right? They seemed to just strike themselves. Maybe that's what was happening. Maybe it gets easier when there's two of them, because you can accidentally make them strike each other with their massive lightning attacks. That was fun.
Ásamt áhöfn minni sildi ég höfin og við heldum áfram að færa ættbálki okkar velmegun. Lífið gekk sinn vanagang þar til rán, gyðja sjávarins, leysti ógnar kraft sinn úr viðjum gegn okkur. Sökti skipi okkar og myrti okkur öll.
Shit.
Ég sá alltaf fyrir mér að ég myndi láta lífið í bardaga. Verði síðan boðin velkomin til Valhallar af Valkyrjum Óðins. Í dauða mínum hefur mér verið gefið annað tækifæri.
She said Valkyrie, I heard that.
Í Ginnungagapi hef ég sigrað jötnana. Ég mun yfirbjuga síðasta óvinnin og sanna mig enn og aftur.
So is this next one Jotun?
Ég heiti Þóra.
Is he gonna be here?
Og ég mun ekki missa móðin frammi fyrir tröllvöxnum óvinnum mínum. Ég mun endurheimta heiður minn. Ég mun ávinna mér hylli goðana.
Wait, so if I only get two more boosts from altars, then I guess I'm not gonna have all my skills at level 3. Or at 3 uses. I thought that was a thing. Unless... Huh. I don't know. But I did miss something in Yggdrasil up here, apparently. So let's go grab that real quick. It's all the way at the freaking top of the tree. I can't believe I didn't look at that. Ugh. Go dodge more birds. Super fun to do.
Hversu stór fuglinn sem situr í krónu Yggdrasils?
Let me see if I can just map this out. Down and then up. I'm pretty sure it's still going to be the same as it was in the beginning, where there was no bird. And then it's going to get to the point where there is the bird, so hopefully we can get lucky here.
Í krónu Yggdrasils situr nafnlausi örninn. Á milli augna hans situr haukurinn veðurfölnir.
I care not, I've already heard it. Branch here. Probably the one I need if I remember correctly. Right, I hope this is right. This leads up to, yes, up to here, and then there should be a branch up here. This branch should lead to another bridge. I think. Or a leaf? Oh, yes, the bridge should be here, though. Oh!
Good!
Damn. Damn, and he got me. There's the bridge. And then where's this? That is there. I think if I just keep going up, I should reach the well, right? This is the way to the well, I think. I do believe. Because if I can get to the well, then I've got myself where I need to be. And it tells me this might not actually be the way to the well. Is this the red herring? No, this is the way to the well. Yeah, because this is the well right here. Okay. Alright, so we managed to get to the well. Now we just have to go to the left. You can't quite go to the right. It won't freaking let you because damn mushrooms. Wait, so does that mean I need to go up? In the well? Yes. This way. And then I believe this way is the wrong one? Yeah, it's literally just a dead end. Useless. Sorry. I didn't mean to make the dead end again. Man, he really hates it when you make that dead end. Well, actually, I didn't do that last time, so it doesn't really matter. No, no, no! Ow, he got me again! I swear I rolled! Oops, didn't even mean to do that. Kinda happened. That's fine. Oh no, that's the nest. I don't want to go that way. I know I don't want to go that way. This way. Nope. Damn it! I swear to God, I'm rolling. It was working before, and now it's just not working. I do want to see if this would work, though. Come on. Nope. Doesn't do anything. Never mind. Guess that does absolutely nothing. I really wish my heal could heal more, because now that I have this one. Damn it! I fucking rolled! You stupid piece of shit, I rolled. I'm gonna fucking die. I've already done this level, and I can't fucking dodge this bird to save my life. Oh, this is the right way, for sure. I remember, this is the way to the rune. I must have just got a little bit lost. Ugh, you son of a stupid bitch! I don't understand how I am not able to dodge this bird at all anymore. I roll it exactly the right time, and he just fucking gets me every single goddamn time. I might have to put up the shield then. What am I here for? There's something over here. There's a swirly over here. It's Ratatosk. Hi, Ratatosk.
After Eskitrinu endilungu, ber Ratatoskur orð veðurfölnis niður til ormsins nýðhögs.
Didn't you already say that? Came here to listen to you say the same thing again? Oh, dear God. I remember correctly, I think we found out that you can jump back into the boss, use the well, and come back out without fighting the boss. If I remember correctly. I'm pretty sure it does let you go back in there. I'm pretty sure you can walk back out. Looks like it. I can just come in here, use the well, so I'm not basically dead. Ah, Haglaz, Rune of Chaos, that's what it is. That's what it is in Isaac. The Rune of Chaos, right. Oh, thank God. And here I thought that level was easier than the lightning for some reason. Apparently it's very not. I guess I just got really lucky last time. Man. I really feel kind of Like, this world here is larger than life, you know? You feel like you're super tiny, like a little micro-machine person. So they got the scale pretty awesome in this game. I guess the right looks like it might be a little more straightforward. Maybe. I'm guessing this one is the right, obviously. Let's do it. Yeah, I do have a feeling this probably is going to be the finale, actually.
Mikilfenglegur gígur, fullur af logandi fjandmönnum.
Fiery foes, boy, that sounds enjoyable. That is a bridge. It's a bridge. So if I go up there, I can go on that bridge. Oh boy. Good. Hello. Can you die, please? Cool. That works. Being useless, isn't it? Oh, another one of these dudes. Two of these guys. Bam! It's a good thing they don't actually, like, attack you when you're close up. They just want to throw balls at you. Bam! Ow! Gotta be more careful with that. Oh, hey. Their balls are something you can play with. That's interesting. Ooh, that sounded so wrong. They're movable and movable. Interesting. That is probably a mechanic that's going to come in handy later, I would imagine. Wait, does it always make that symbol? No, it doesn't. Okay. So that little starburst symbol when you hit something means you're actually hitting something. Whoa. That little boulder disappeared. Bye! Crap. Damn it, I need to do that. Once again, I thought that B was gonna be roll. Why I thought that? I have no idea. Shit. No, it's not. Boom! What if I slash them? Oh, they don't seem to die. Hey, take your ball back, dude. Here, take it. Bam! Aw, I missed. Jeez. Not gonna miss this time, bitch! Boom! Oh, it's not. It doesn't work. It doesn't work at all. Good to know. All these freaking balls, jeez. And I don't think you can break them either. Maybe with Thor's power. But I don't want to waste that. Okay, so I'm looking across a bridge this way now, which I guess is that one on the bottom? Let's see? Long bridge. See that one. I hear a dude. He's on the bottom. Those stairways, oh my god, there's a ton of these dudes. Get out of here, dude. Boom. Bye bye. You guys are so easy to dodge, you know that? The only danger is when there's a ton of them like this, one of them can get you while you're killing the other ones. Because apparently you have to kill them with a power strike. And you gotta make sure that they have room to move, or else they explode on you, which is not fun. Where in the hell am I headed? I have no idea. See, this will have room to move. They make this huge explosion. Hold on. I feel like this is just a dead end. Is the screen rumbling? Not good. Oh jeez, maybe that's why it's rumbling. Oh, more dudes. Hey. Oh, I didn't know you guys got birthed from like meteorites. That's cool. That's cool. Ow! Damn it. Yeah, see, like I said, that's the only real way that you're gonna get really hurt by these dudes. Is when there's a ton of them. Because they take a long time to prepare their attack. Okay. So now that I know that you can possibly... Ooh, look at all those swords. That you can possibly find out where the secret things are once you beat the boss. Maybe I won't try so hard to find the stuff. Is this gonna move? Oh yeah, look at that. Elevator going down. Where the hell is this gonna lead me, I wonder? I guess it's gonna lead me to the bottom of the map, maybe? Oh, lava. Cool. Yeah, I bet this is the bottom of the map. Wait, no. No, I bet that's that right there. Okay, okay. I may be missing some stuff. I'm not really sure. Holy crap. Lava cracks it? Jesus. Well, that was super good. Oh, you bitch. Gonna knock you down the stairs. Boink. Lava. Alright, I don't see anything else up here. I might go ahead and heal. It's looking a little bit low there. Whoopsie. Understand about these rocks, like they're never ending, and you can't use them to kill those guys or even hurt them, I believe. Ugh. Map is terrible. Didn't even really give you any information. Well, there's the pool or the well, which is interesting. I have a feeling I know where this well is. Yeah, I know where I am, actually. I don't think I should use the well yet. I always find myself not using it at first. Maybe that's a sign of getting better with the game, because you just don't need it. Or being more stronger, or a little bit of both, maybe. Wham! There's one down. Anybody over here? I know you're over here, dude. Hello. What do you think you're doing? Get out of here. Now where am I supposed to go? I don't know. Pretty confusing. Oh, here we go. Cool. That works. So that puts me on this little rock here. Oh, it's just a bridge. You don't have to actually walk on the rocks themselves. That's good. Oh, now I gotta build my bridge, huh? Well, thank you, kinda, except for the fact that I was gonna use the other rock. There we go.
Bam!
Is that enough? Yeah, that's enough. Boom! See ya. Thanks for your help building that bridge, buddy. Okay, so I just went under a bridge, which means... Yeah. Bam! There we go. Nope. That was dumb. What is this that my toe is touching? Not fun. I have to get rid of that thing. It is very annoying. Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus. Damn it. Damn it, stupid bombs. Get out of here. Throwing way too many balls, jeez. Good. Probably not gonna be enough. I'm probably gonna need another one over there. That one over there. Should be enough, right? Oh, the way to get lost. Oh, jeez. Bit of a heal job here. Okay. Oh, shit. Didn't hit him, damn it. Gotcha. He's dead. What's this thing? Still somebody alive down here. There he is. Gotcha. Boom. Good. Alright, hold on a second here. I know where I am. Maybe? I'm 100% sure. Whoa. Get out of here. Out of here. Maybe I'm wrong as to where I am. Could be possible. No, there's a bridge. Which leads me to believe I'm probably right there. Okay. Perhaps there is more to do with the rocks in this, maybe. Maybe possible. Guy, please. Thank you. Get lost. There's another well? Huh. I guess there would be another well. Huh. Okay, good. He did have enough room to move. Wasn't 100% sure if he was going to have to. Or have enough. So apparently the well is down by the other bridge, I think? I'm trying to wait for it to zoom out enough. Oh wait, maybe not. Oh no, the well is right here with me, okay. I just have to go down these stairs. Ah! And the well's right here. Did I pop this well? Probably not. Not really a reason to. Oh no. Dude, you are on top. I do not like that. I can't kill you. That is rather annoying. Throw a rock at me. Thank you. Boom! Okay, hold on. So if I go this way, I think I'm going that direction? So does that mean that... Is there a way to go down, too? Oh, jeez. Okay, so you can walk right into that. Not smart. There's also rocks here, so there is a way to go down. I just need this dude to like throw some rocks at me. Okay, thanks, dude. Throw me some rocks, bro. Thank you. Whoop. Bam. Is that enough? No way. One more, dude. Thank you. Should be enough. I think. Yep, that should be good. Sweet. Check what's down here first. Because. Oh, this is the way to the altar, I think. I do believe. Problem? Hey, throw me a rock, dude. Throw me a rock in a better place, please. Dude, over here, come on. Come on over here. Thank you. Ah. Good, I was hoping two would be enough for that, because that would be ridiculous. Oh, there's another dude. Oh, two dudes. This is too many dudes. Get out of here. One too many dudes. Hold on a second. Am I not where I think I am? But it should be down here, right? Something over there. There's a dude over there. You know what? Just get out of here. I don't need you. Get lost. Yeah. Jeez. And go. Okay. Save. I have no idea where I'm going. I thought I was headed to the altar, but now I doubt that I was headed to the, or that I am headed to the altar now. For some reason, I don't think I'm headed to the altar anymore. Wait, the bridge over here. Come on, dude. Throw a rock. Thank you. Pop. I might need one more, buddy. Thank you. Okay, you've used up your usefulness now. Time to die. Oh, you went flying into the lava. Okay, so this is another stairway. Oh, this is the way to the rune. Damn, I got totally turned around. It's because I wanted to go south, but it seemed like there was no way to go south. Well, I mean, I suppose since I'm here, I might as well get the rune. I'm always saying that. Wait, where is the apple? I wonder if the apple is above me, maybe? Like, up here, I'm thinking? Ooh, it's already built. There's a stairway here? What? I see this on the map? Get out of here, dude. I gotta figure out what the hell's going on here. Oh my god. Son of a bitch. Too many of these guys here. Come on, throw your rocks. Thank you. I can get rid of this dude. Boom. Ow, damn it. Get rid of you. Boom. Ow, damn it, you stupid exploders. Get out of the way. Bitch. Come on. Gotcha! Shit! Jeez, I don't have any more healing either. Am I supposed to go over there? Anything else? There's a way over here, too. Can you throw a rock, dude? Thank you much. Boop. Another one? If you'd be so kind. Thank you. Boop. I'm gonna need a lot of rocks. Thank you. Boop. I don't even know what's over here. It's probably not even worth it. Oh, you son of a bitch. Throw it right here. This is perfect, right here. That should be enough. I'll keep you alive just in case. Oh, it's just another dude, really? Get out of here, dude. I don't need you. This should be enough rocks to cross. Yep. Oh my god, it's just the freaking well again. But that's fine, because I could use the well. Please don't make it so I can't get up here. I can definitely use the well, for sure. Since I've run out of healing, because these guys are dicks. It's just when there's so many of them, it makes it a little tricky. Okay, so where's the well? Oh. Yeah, that's where I thought I was. So I just came from there, and I've checked both of those. I swear to God. But it's supposed to be just down like this. And then I went down like this. This is going south. So I should be on that middle island there. And then I tried to go south again, or maybe I didn't go south enough? No, there's nothing here. I tried to go this way. Well, no. This way. Then there's nothing here. How in the world am I supposed to get to the altar? I have no idea. Unless it's this way, but there's nothing there either. It makes no sense. I cannot figure out how to get to the altar. I guess it's just unattainable. I guess. Yeah, I guess so. Unless you're supposed to walk through the lava. Be a thing. As I could shield myself and walk through the lava, that might be the deal. That might be what I'm supposed to do, maybe. So as far as I can tell, I think this one right here has to be that island. So if I just keep going south of this little island, I should be able to make it. I just need to get rid of this freaking rock. It's in my way. I send this down south. Oh god, it didn't even build a bridge for me. Nice. Well, I suppose here goes nothing. Oh no, that doesn't work. And here I thought I was gonna be smart. Well, what the hell? Well, I have no goddamn idea. I guess that the altar just doesn't actually exist. Oh, weird. The first altar I've never been able to reach, but I just don't understand how to reach it. Okay, where does this bridge lead to? Why is there a bridge going right? Huh. This way should be the way to the rune, I think. Or not? Oh, that bridge must go to the rune. My bad. Boom. This bridge go to? Here's a whole bunch of swords. Okay. Do you hear a dude throwing rocks? Hello, dude throwing rocks. What, buddy? Ah, Jesus. Oh, too late. Oh god, there's so many of them. Jeez, I don't like this. Careful. So many freaking rocks. How in the hell did I get hit by touching a rock? Seriously? It was already thrown. Wasn't in the air. It had already landed on the ground. God damn it. Apparently there's another guy up and I can't see him. Can't accidentally hit the roll button. Because it is the shoulder button, or the grip button, I should say. Ooh. Bitches. Yes. Get lost. Fuck. Missed. Because I know he's not gonna move. Okay. Okay. Finally. That was a pain in the dick. This should head to the room now. What the hell is this thing? Shadow, I don't know. Weird shadow. Yep, here's the rune. As I thought, that's the rune. So that guy that was throwing must have been from one of those islands. And I have no idea how to get the altar.
Þú hefur fundið rún í gígnum. Haltu áfram að kanna svæðið eða snúðu aftur í ginnungagap.
Yeah, well, dude, how am I supposed to get the altar? I have absolutely no idea. I've been to both of those islands that are close to the altar, and none of them worked. I really don't know what to do, unless I'm supposed to do something with the lava, but I don't know what to do. Why is there rumbling? Why is there a shadow here? Never could find the apple either, unless maybe that's supposed to be the apple. No, I wouldn't be surprised. I see that guy right there, that dick. Oh god damn it, I don't know what to do. This way was just a dead end, right? Yeah, a complete dead end. Yeah, I do not know how to get the altar at all. What the hell? Does that have something to do with this? No. I don't know. The problem is, there's no way I could build a bridge because I can't even see the land. It just doesn't exist. I thought maybe if I put my shield up, that would be fine, but apparently not. And this is just gonna lead me back over here. Oh. I mean, I feel like I haven't explored that whole island. Oh, wait a minute, where does this go? Did I not see this before? Fuck! Get out of the way, you dumb rocks. Where does this go to? Oh god! Jesus! Okay. Yeah, that's something. Good. Yep. Good. Maybe this is the way to the altar. Oh, I bet it. Oh. Not yet. Good. Come on, land it right here, dude. Thank you. Gotcha. Okay, this is probably the way to the altar. Good. good too, because I could really use a heal right about now. Or at least a boost. In my heals. So was there two wells, or did I mess myself up a little bit? I just think there was two wells. Okay, so that's already a bridge. So I don't need you buddies. Oh my god, I didn't realize there was three of you. But there was only two. Ah. Okay. More. And then I should be on my way to the altar. I think it's this way. Pretty sure it's this way. Yep. Here we go. Awesome. Gotta be it, right? Probably gonna be a couple more dive bombs here. No? Talking. There's the damn altar. Found it. Who is it? Is that the speed dude? No, shield, right? No, it is speed. Or, no, this is new.
Mér hlotnast kraftur Gungnis.
Gungnir.
Heill sé þér Óðinn, alfaðir, goð orustu og dauða.
Interesting. So this is a projectile. That's cool. I was always kind of hoping there would be a projectile. I still never was able to find the golden apple. I mean, I guess there's supposed to be something behind this altar. Maybe? There is some kind of an island behind it. I don't know if I can reach it. I actually can. Above the altar. Into every single one of these pieces. Where's the apple? I swear I've been to every single one. Huh. Weird. Well, I don't know where the freaking apple is, so let's just return. I swear I've been everywhere. Except for maybe in the beginning I didn't do all the exploring that I could. But we'll find it once we beat the boss. Okay. Alright, let's head to the next one. Was there two wells there? Well, I don't think there was. I think there's always only one, right? I believe. Well, it's hard to tell because they're all just swirlies. So it's hard to tell what wells are and what aren't wells. They left. I should probably heal too. Double heal.
Fyrsti þursinn, getinn af ginnungagapi, líkami hans myndar jörðina.
Oh boy, this looks like it's gonna be interesting. Interesting, it looks like it might be difficult. To navigate. Oh, it's another chopping thing. Okay, that gets me to this other little island over here. What's this thing? This is like a raft or something. Yeah, I had a feeling that might happen. That's pretty neat. Okay, so that brings me down to... Island there, I'm guessing. guessing... Oh, that's what the lines are. The lines show where the rafts go. Okay, now I know where. Another one has bridges. Gotcha. That's gonna take me down to this next island, which also has a raft, which will take me over to that other small island. Okay. Alright, this is cool. I like this concept. This one's gonna take me to that weird thing. Whatever this thing is, I'm gonna finally find out what these things are. Little circles.
Í upphafi var tómið, ginnungagap. Að því uxu tveir heimar, Muspelsheimur og Niflheimur. Óratími leið þar til þeir snertust og af snertingu þeirra myndaðist Ímir, fyrsti þursinn.
Hey! Ymir! I know that name. Oh, okay, they want me to highlight all of these, or activate every single one of these things. Alright, this is gonna be a little tricky, but doable. This way. I don't know if it's gonna get harder, though, like, if there's gonna be things to fight. I feel like there probably will be. And there's also this thing, which is interesting. This has got to be the way back. Because, I mean, there's no raft, obviously. You can see all the different things we've got to activate here. Creepy. What? No raft here either? Oh, so since there's no raft here, there's no going down. So at least it's kind of linear in a way. We gotta go this way. Up! And it takes us to this little tiny island, which means we need to go down here, and there should be a raft. Gonna have to look at the map a lot. A little bit confusing. Oh god, what is that? That takes us to this island, and there should be... Oh, the... Okay. Oh, what the hell? I didn't even touch it. Bullshit. That's gonna take me this direction. Okay, so now we're on this little tiny island. Wait, what do I want to do from this little tiny island? Actually, I have no idea. Oh, a bridge, of course. Oh. Like, it's gotta be a bridge, right? So that will take me to the bigger island atop. This means there's gonna be another thing to activate.
Á meðan Ímir svaf, storknuðu efnin sem mynduðu líkama hans. Hann hóf að svitna og gat af sér hrímþursana.
Okay, so that one's activated. Now we can head downward by raft. We raft right here, yep. Up. I don't even know if you can do this with a normal... No, you can't do it with normal attack. You have to power attack. Okay, gotta cut that. But there's a way through. Be careful, because I don't know what the hit box on these things are. These little cracks in the ground. They have an odd hitbox, that's for sure. So I definitely need to go this way, but I'm gonna look over here just a little. Okay, never mind. I'm just looking for the golden apple. Because if I could find it, that would be great. I couldn't find the other one. Okay, so this got me over there, which means I could go up to get to there, which I don't really want. Because that'll just lead me back to there. Go there. Bridges? Maybe? I hope there's gonna be a bridge. Oh. Three. Oh god. I can break this though. Pop. Almost like these things are like thunder. Oh. I guess you just don't touch the redness at all, and you're fine? That seems like it. Well, if that's true, then this won't be as difficult. And if you touch it for a very little time, you really don't get hurt too badly. Where in the hell am I? And I guess I'm still headed to the east, which is where I kind of wanted to go anyway. Oh, there's a well. Sure. There is a bridge. I'll take the well. If for nothing, just to confirm where I am on the map. It didn't show up on the map. Oh, it did now. Okay, yeah. Thought that's where it was. I just wasn't 100% positive. I was pretty sure, though. Okay, so I want to go this way. Gotta be the way I need to. That's gonna get me over there. There should be another thing to activate here. Another part of the story of the gods or something. Oh! Jeez. Dangerous. Wait, am I right? Oh wait, no. Not quite. Ooh, another breach. Let's go to. Curious. Must go up to that. Oh! Oh, this is gonna take me to the altar. I believe. Shit! Ooh, that was close. Way too close. I think this island will take me to the altar. If I go north of it, I should have a raft. Oops. That can take me to the altar. Well, there's the raft. And this should be the altar. Yep. There's the altar. This looks familiar. Which one's this one? The shield? No, speed. Freya?
Mér hlotnast liftur hraði. Heilsi þér, Freyja. Gyðja stríðs og frjósemi.
Ugh. I don't like the speed buff. I feel like it is the least useful one. Simply because it just doesn't last that long. If it lasted like double the time that it lasted, then maybe it would be fine. But it's kind of useless. Alright, so I need to take that bridge back. There we go. Bridge. Okay, so now that takes me back down here. Now I need to see if there's a bridge over to the right. I'm guessing right, south, right? Makes no sense, but you know what I mean. Shit! These fucking cracks, they're everywhere. There it is, yep. No! Damn it. That's not what I meant to do. Oops. Damn it! Stupid pushing the wrong buttons bullshit. Alright, so this is where I need to be to activate the thing for sure. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna shield and I'm just gonna run through it. Done with bullshit. Wait, what? This is not it? What about that? It's like it should be it. When? Looking down. Oh. Oh, maybe I ended up on a different thing. We need to go this way. Yeah, there it is.
Langt frá ími myndaðist kýrin Auðhumla. Auðhumla sem var sköpuð úr hreinleika og var sleikja ísinn sem hún stóð á. Að þremur dögum liðnum var hún búin að afhjúpa líkama Búra, föður goðanna.
Alright, so we got that. Let's head this direction now. Oh, good. Good, this one just doesn't go away. Fantastic. Ah! Ah, that's what the bridge is for. Yes. Of course. Ah! Wait a minute. I don't suppose the apple was there. I don't think you can get over this stuff. I think it blasts you back like the lava did, I think. Let me save here. We save here? Yep. Seems like as long as you're not touching it, for the most part, you're pretty safe. Okay, so that bridge goes over to this island. And this island should have a raft. Ah, Jesus. Yeah, that's kind of unfair. Jesus. Holy crap. You know what? Fuck. Let's go. A little too dangerous to be looking for the apple. Okay, so this is gonna go upwards, which is gonna lead to another activatable thing. Another piece of the story. I guess that's all I can do. I don't know where the freaking golden apple is. This should be it. Yep. Just look around, see if we see anything. There's a bridge over here. That leads that way. Ooh, I bet the golden apple's right there. To the north of this place. I bet the golden apple's there.
Úrigarssoninn Bor, sem giftist Bestlu. Saman eignust þau þrjá syni. Vilja, Vé og Óðinn.
Oh, Óðinn.
Þeir sem fæddir voru af ís og eldi höfðu góða náttúru. Á meðan þeir sem fæddir voru af skemmdum efnum báru myrkur í hjarta sér.
Oh, I thought Odin was the major god. He's called the Allfather. I thought he was the father of everything, but no. I can go ahead and cut this. But why? What is this? Oh! Freaking apple! This is just right here. Well, I'll be damned. Okay. Well, that's cool. I didn't expect it to be there, that's for sure. Because I totally thought it was going to be at that little island there. Oh boy. Wonder what's at that island. Maybe another well? Though I don't think they have multiple wells. Okay, so now I'm on this little tiny island. And there should be a raft? I don't see a raft. Sure about that? I guess there's a raft. Take it away. Okay, so it went up just a little tiny bit. Is this... this island has a raft this way. Huh. I feel like maybe that's just a raft that they forgot to put in? I think it is, yeah. So I think there's supposed to be a line right here as well. But I think that's the raft that I just took, because there's a raft this way and there's a raft this way. So this just must be a line that they forgot to put in. Or maybe it's like a secret raft or something. I don't know. Cool. I did want to go see what's on this island though. I have no idea why you can go here. You're just... Ah, oh. sides to be able to see the golden apple. But I already found the golden apple. It was really not that difficult. Up. Alright, so where do I want to go now? To go to the left. In this direction. Because you kind of have to do a roundabout way here. And then I need to go down. Yep, this way. Pop. This way. Break this bridge. And then there should be a raft up here, which will lead to where we need to go. Heck yeah, look at that. Now all I need to do is find a bridge on the top of this island, right there. Up. There we go. And then there's this little tiny island. And then this raft will take us to another island. And then we'll take a raft up to yet another. Hold on. There isn't a raft. The raft is not here. Well, that's a problem. That means the raft is on that. Did I ever see that raft? Well, shit. I guess I have to go all the way back because there's no raft here. You can't do this without a raft. It doesn't work. Wait a minute. Hold on. Does this work? Oh, it does. Oh, fantastic. That's what you do. I was wondering.
Vilji vér og Óðinn drápu þursinn í mig. Hold hans varð að jörðinni. Blóð hans varð að vatni. Hár hans varð að grasi og trjá. Hauskúpa hans varð að himninum sem haldið uppi af fjórum dvergum. Þannig var okkar heimur skapaður.
This should lead me all the way to where I need to go now. Up. It's gonna be a very long ride. The longest of the rides, I think. Maybe. I think it's the longest one. And now we can get the rune.
Sköpunar goðsögninni hefur verið lokið.
Creation myth is complete. Did it fight something? Maybe not. Oh, there's the rune. Got it.
Þú hefur fundið báðar rúnir Kauns, eldjötunsins, skapara sverðs Ragnaraka. Haltu áfram að kanna svæðið eða snúðu aftur í Ginnungagap.
Alright, I think I'll take you up on that and return to whatever this is again. Ginnungagap. I think that's what it's... Alright, well, we've got one last thing to do. That is beat this boss. Then after that, I think all I'll do is go back and see where that golden apple is. And then I guess the game's either over or there's more to it? I don't know. Not too sure. This boss, like, shall we?
kaun, rún kindilsins, döðleika og sársauka.
All right, let's do it. You're ringing. This guy a blacksmith? Where is he? Found him. Yo, dude. Did you order a pedicure too, my friend? Bam! Yeah, he didn't like that, did he? Good. Jesus. Oh, dude. Oh god. That's a problem. Ow, that hurt. Isn't very nice at all. Jeez. Oh, I did get hit. Damn it. Did I hit him on his sword? Oh my god, you can hit his sword and it'll do damage. That's awesome. I didn't think that was gonna be a thing. Okay, I don't like that at all. Please don't do that again. Not very nice, dude. Soldiers are coming in. Oh, jeez. Can you please not knock me back to the fireballs? Oh, I forgot about my projectile. I probably should be using that. Oh god. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Ow. I know it hurts, doesn't it? Shit. I am going to super duper die. Jeez. Oh, maybe it doesn't work as I thought. Okay. No, you're not hitting me, dude. Not that easily. Boom! Did I hit him? Yeah, I hit him. It makes sense just to do this instead, because it doesn't give you a whole lot of time to hit him that way. It gives you more time here. Ooh, there we go. Take a couple Thor hits, eh? Oh god. He's super angry. Oh, he's super angry. No. No, thank you. Falling for that shit. Oh, fell for that though. Ow. That's dangerous. Please no. Please no. Oh shit. I totally messed up there. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. Oh god, no, god, no, god, no. Phew. What up? Shit. Damn it.
Þér hefur mistekist að ávinna þér hilli goðana.
All the cracks are still in the ground. That's funny. Were they always there? I don't know. I'm sorry, did that hurt? piss you off. Oh, I see. I think the trick is if you stay close to him, he tries to slash you with the sword. And if you get far away from him, he tries to jump at you, which is probably the better one. Come on, jump. That's not what I gave you permission to do. Jump, dude. Thank you. He's angry. Damn it. I don't like it. Oh, I don't like it. Like it. Understandable. Probably heal up a bit. Are you gonna do this again? Fine. Come on, jump, dude. There you go. Take a little bit of that. Oh, nice. How would you get your sword out of my way, damn asshole? Boom! Okay. Okay. So bad once you understand it. Well, that sucks. There we go. That works. Okay, so now he's gonna try and do it like 3 times, it looks like. Oh, jeez. Ugh, you bastard. He just never gives you enough time to hit with that. Oh, god. Man, that was pretty lucky. Piece of shit. I cannot believe that didn't hit me. Okay. That's unfortunate. Oh, that is also unfortunate. That is also very unfortunate. God damn, I hate this fucking asshole. Oh, just can't do enough fucking damage to this piece of shit. I guess I could see where maybe the decoy could be useful with him. Maybe he'd go after the decoy, which could be useful. Maybe I won't waste the Thor hit right now. Use it when he's a pain in the dick. Oh my fucking god, are you freaking kidding me, piece of shit. He did like 50% of my goddamn life. Absolute piece of shit. Wait, is that your weak spot? Your head? I never saw that glow before. Maybe that is his weak spot when he's down like that. Oh! That was close. Oh, you piece of shit. Stupid motherfucker. Got a couple of hits in there, that's fine. Pop! Can I get one more? No. Okay, that's fine. That is understandable. Yeah, you gonna do that again? Okay, that's fine. If I'm way out here, that's a better chance of not getting hit by it. That's fine too. Right in the knee! Alright. And then right in the brain basket, I think. I'm hoping. Oh god, no. No! Fuck. How in the hell did that even happen? Oh, it's because I accidentally was pushing the wrong button, of course. I do tend to do that with that Steam controller. The Y button feels like the X button to me. Or it feels like it should be the X button. Slow. I just want to speed up a bit. Does it speed up my attack as well? So that might be useful. Gotcha. Shit. Yeah, maybe the other thing does work better, I don't know. Oh, I did manage to hit there. Good. Jesus. Okay, that's good. No! No, please! Please! Oh, Jesus. I don't like that. Dickbag. How did that not hit? Such horseshit. Oh jeez. Come on, swing again, dude. Or don't do this. That's fine too. Alright, he's down. Thor! Aw, you fuck nugget. Well, at least I hit him. Jesus. Come on, one more. Yes. Damn it. Piece of fucking shit. God damn it, I just wish it was easier to do these stupid motherfucking specials. It's just you never have a chance to change to them. You change to them and you're like, well, fuck. Did I change the right one? Should I use it? Should I not use it? There's just too many variables. And you only get, like, three of some and two of others. Like, what the fuck? Where is the consistency in this game? I guess there just is no consistency. Logistically, she's able to do this. Shouldn't that part of him be in the air? Okay, I'm gonna try and stay away from this. The further you stay away, the better? Really? Are you fucking kidding me? You fucking dickbag. Come on. Yeah, that's fine. You wanna keep doing this? We can do this all day, dude. Okay. Finally you decide to change it up? Fine with me. Oh, I do get to attack faster that way. Fuck. Yeah, it does seem like his helmet is the weak spot, maybe. But it does seem like the speed up does also allow you to power attack faster, see? Look at that. Two power attacks. Nice. I guess that's maybe why it doesn't last very long, I suppose. Fuck, I can't even get to his helmet. Damn it.
Gotch!
Yeah, his helmet does seem to be his weak spot, I think. Anyways. This bullshit. Shit. Jesus. Fuck you, piece of shit. Okay. I love the fact that he can do like a fuckload of damage and I can do like none. I mean, I guess it does make sense. It's still kind of bullshit. Oh, is that Captain? Holy shit, I didn't know that was guided, and now I'm fucking dead again. I had no idea that projectile was guided, that's pretty cool. I mean, you only get two of them, so... What? Let's... Is this guy even beatable? Like, that's my question, is this guy even beatable? Maybe what I should do is start putting on the power of Thor when he... brings his helmet down and it's glowing. I mean, because I can only imagine that that has to be his weak spot. Has to be. Shit, those fucking meteors. Stupid shithead. Hit twice unless I have speed on for sure. This again? Okay. I mean, I have the idea of beating him. I do. I've got what I'm supposed to do. It's just making it happen is a pain in the dick. Come on, slash me. That's right. Okay. That's fine. No problem. Pop! How in the fuck did you not even get hit by that? You piece of fuck. Oh, you dick. Gotcha. I'll do little tiny hits, that's fine with me. Can't really power attack him here because he just doesn't stay down long enough. Gotcha! Now, Thor, are you fucking kidding me? You are absolutely shitting me, aren't you? You have got to be fucking kidding. How the fuck did he just get up? Am I not allowed to hit him in his helmet with the power of Thor? I guess I'm not. I thought that was the trick, too. I thought that was the thing I was supposed to do. Oh, fuck me. I guess. Piece of shit. Oh, good. Good. See, now he gives me plenty of time to smack him right in the helmet. Fuck. Heal up. Heal up. Double heal. Okay. The double heal feels pretty good. Damn it. See, it takes so fucking goddamn long to actually pick the power that you're gonna freaking use. Shit. No, please don't do that. I don't want to fight you this way. Jump. Thank you. There we go. Shit. God damn it. And I'm probably as good as dead. Yep, dead. I don't know. I may just have to give up on this. This guy is absolute horseshit. I don't think I'm ever going to beat him. There's just not enough damage. If there was more damage, then I could do it. Or if the powers were better, you know, but they're dog shit, you know? Most of them are absolute dog shit. The only thing that's worth anything is that guided bolt, but you only get two of them. It's fucking useless. Now the balance in this game is just, it's not there. It's just not there. Sadly, because it's a good game. I mean, look at how much damage you do with the basic attack. And look at how much damage he does with a basic attack. That's what we call imbalance. Well, actually, that's what we call gross imbalance. Jesus, it's gonna take me forever to get over here. Can I get up the slash? Yes. Got a slash, good. The problem is, sometimes you can't even get to a stupid brain basket here. There we go. You know, I could try it and see if it works. I mean, I don't think it's gonna do anything. Is it gonna explode at least? Well, it does, but it didn't do fuck all. It did nothing. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Can't hit him twice. No matter how hard you try, can't hit him twice. Shit! You stop knocking me back, you dumb piece of lard. I can't hit his helmet. Like, I can't. See, that's the bad thing, too, about this boss, is there's sometimes when you just can't hit his weak point. He won't let you. Because of all this dumb shit on the ground. He's about to go all magma. He's about to do it. Boom! He's gonna do it. Oh, is he? Yep. Nope. Not yet. I'm getting really good at not taking too much damage. Ah, oh, Jesus. And then, of course, while I'm trying to get... Okay, go, 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 go. Uh-oh. Okay, well, at least that's something. He didn't hit me, at least. That's something. Fuck. Got him. Oh, jeez. Oh, I might have him. I might be able to get him here. Maybe. Oh god, no, no, no! Fuck Nugget! Stop jumping three times, you piece of shit! Boom! Hammer to the toe.
Oh god!
You piece of shit! Come on. Oh, you absolute fuck. Do this again, where he jumps three times like a freaking asshole. Or not. Oh, jeez. There we go. Yep, here it comes. God, Jesus Christ. You fucking son of a bitch! Alright, I'm gonna try one more time, and if I can't beat him, I'm just done with this game. I'm just gonna say that I beat it because it's close enough, I'm sure. This guy is a piece of shit. I mean, I understand his stuff, I understand the tactics, I know what I'm supposed to do, it just doesn't fucking work. Ever. If you didn't have unlimited, or if you didn't have limited powers, if there was a point where you could actually get more powers, that would be nice. But no, 3 seems to be the maximum, and I don't even have all the powers at 3, because it's just not a thing you can do, apparently. Which makes no sense. It has no sense of continuity at all. You're supposed to jump, you stupid motherfucker. Get over here. You dumb piece of shit. I'm gonna run really far away from you so you jump, okay? Because I don't want to fight you in that stupid corner. Stupid piece of fuck. I hate these kind of boss battles. Where it's just like no fun at all. Because it's no fun. Like, you understand what you're supposed to do. The game kind of gives you ample opportunity to do what you're supposed to do. Oh my god. Fucking retard, jump. Thank you. Oh good, you jump again. Well, thank you. I appreciate it, because I prefer dealing with you this way. Than with your dumb sword, because I can't power attack you then. Oh good. Glad you made all these craters in the ground, that's super fun. Okay, at least I can get to his helmet, which means a massive hit. I still can't believe they don't let you use Thor on his helmet, because I thought for sure that's what you were supposed to do. Oh, I can't believe I actually hit him twice there, that was surprising. Fuck. Here goes. Now the real fight begins. Please, dear God, tell me. Okay, good. I was like, tell me you're not gonna do the triple jump, please. Shit. You piece of trash. Dude, you absolutely fucking piss me off. Oh, I did end up hitting him, that's something at least. I can't hit him with Thor's, because when I pop on Thor's, unless maybe Thor, like, hits when you actually activate it? Maybe that's what stopped me? It could be possible that maybe it does like an AoE around your character when you actually activate it, but if so, oh shit, I never knew it. Please jump, thank you. Please don't triple jump. Appreciate it. Yeah, take a hit to the toe. Jesus. Oh god. Oh, you piece of shit. Hold his foot away. Oh no, you're gonna do this bullshit now? Really? Oh, I hate this so goddamn much. Oh, you piece of shit. Why does my power attack have to take so long? Okay, yeah, that's it. I'm done. I'm done. That's as far as I'm getting. I can't beat this guy. He's a piece of shit. If the powers were a little easier to attain, and you didn't have to, like, look at the menu up there, I mean, maybe if they circled around your character as you selected them or something, maybe that would be smarter. Like, if you push a button and it pops up around your character so you can keep your eyes on your goddamn character instead of looking up there at your health. Because once you take your eyes off, I mean, you're just fucking dead. That's it. You're just dead. So, yeah, I'm done. Anyway, so that's going to be the end of the stream, and I will not be coming back to Jotun because I'm not going to beat it. It's just one of those games that I'm just not gonna be able to beat. It is beyond my skill level, apparently. I cannot beat this piece of shit. No matter how hard I try, I always get so close, and then I get fucked over because he does that stupid fucking triple jump bullshit. If it wasn't for the triple jump, I could probably beat him. The triple jump is absolute horseshit. Because you don't have any time to hit him, and with every jump he spawns those stupid goddamn meteors. So it's like triple the meteors, and he just keeps jumping on you, so you can't really get away from it, unless you have your speed boost. But I mean, I couldn't get to my speed boost anyway. Yeah, I give up. It's just not possible. That's gonna be it for me. Because I don't think there's anything in the options that would help, right? No, there's nothing. Nothing at all. Too bad, too. It was a really fun game, and even if I had that other golden apple, I doubt it would make any fucking difference. I mean, one hit from him, and you lose 50% of your life. Every time. Period. So it doesn't matter, and your heal doesn't heal 50% of your life, it heals like 20%. Maybe. Maybe not even that, maybe like 15%. It's useless. Sure, you might get 3 heals, but I mean, you have to blow them all pretty much in one hit. It's really stupid. Really, really stupid. What the game needed is it just needed a way of getting more powers, like maybe if you depleted your powers, maybe they could slowly recharge back to 1 or something. That's what good, balanced games do, usually. Because I know of a couple of them that if you run out of ammo or something, and you can't find any, like you could slowly get your ammo back or something. Now that would be useful if that would happen, but it doesn't happen in this game. So, like I said, I'm just gonna have to quit. I tried every tactic I can think of, and nothing worked. So anyway, hope you guys did enjoy the stream. I had a fun time up until the end, that's for sure. That's when the fun just went right out the door. Anyway, I will see you guys in the next stream. Bit of us out.